I was sentenced 5 years because of one of my songs, which was a mix of rock style singing based on Quran verses.
Sexuality is a taboo. Anything there is sex involved, it makes people uncomfortable. Because of my work, I was getting threat from the religious extremists. I can get killed.
They push artists to censor themselves.
I just want to tell you that I'm not afraid.